Welcome student. Yesterday I had read the summary of the ant and the grasshopper. Today through the text and explanation of text, when I was a very small boy, I was made to learn by heart certain of the fables of La Fontaine, and the moral of each was carefully explained to me. Among those I learned was the ant and the grasshopper, which is devised to bring home to the young the useful lesson that in an imperfect world, industry is rewarded and greediness is punished. In this admirable fable, I apologize for telling something which every politely but in exactly supposed to know. Laborious summer gathering its winter store, while the grasshopper sits on the blade of grass singing to the sun. Winter comes and the ant is comfortably provided for, but the grasshopper has an empty larder. He goes to the ant and begs for a little food. Then the ant gives him her classical answer. What are you doing in the summertime? Saving your presence, I sang all day, all night. You sang, why? Then go and dance. Some word meaning. Fables means a short story, typically with animals as characters, conveying a moral. Shikshaprad laghu katha. La Fontaine. Jean de La Fontaine, the most famous French storyteller in 17th century. Devised means planned, soch samajh kar. Number 4, industry. Number 4, industry. Hard work, parishram. Number 5, greediness. Lack of seriousness, laparwahi. Student, now we will go through the explanation of these lines. Reference: these lines have been taken from The Ant and the Grasshopper, W.S. Morgan. The Ant and the Grasshopper, written by W.S. Morgan. Context: the writer expresses the importance of the fables. These fables are devised to bring home to the young a useful lesson. Explanation: the writer says that he learned the story titled The Ant and the Grasshopper with great interest. This story was written with the aim of giving a useful lesson to the children. The story tells us that the world is imperfect, but here we find that the laborious person is rewarded. He is praised for doing his best, and a person who is idle and thoughtless is always punished. A hard working person gets admiration from all because he always works faithfully and earnestly. Student, today I have read this explanation. Tomorrow I will go through the next para. Thank you, student. Goodbye.